Benefits of Ginkgo biloba. Ginkgo trees are one of the oldest species of trees cultivated in China and are believed to be 150 to 200 million years old. The ginkgo trees grow in average soil and even in full sun. The tree can grow 100 to 120 feet. Ginkgo trees are very resistant to pollution and infection and hardly suffer any disease. Insects rarely attack these plants. Due to these reasons, these trees are most tolerant even in urban conditions and are grown as shade trees. Ginkgo or ginkgo biloba extracts is made from various parts of these trees. Chinese has used ginkgo biloba for the centuries for treating various ailments. Now it is most researched herb and is used by most of the countries as herbal medicine. Working of ginkgo biloba. Ginkgo leaves contains two groups of active components known as flavonoid glycosides and ginkgolides. These active ingredients helps in increasing blood flow to the brain and improving overall network of blood vessels, and consequently increases the inflow of oxygen and essential nutrients to brain and other important organs of the body and simultaneously helps controlling in allergic inflammation and asthma. Benefits of ginkgo biloba. The research on this herbal medicine continues for the last 3 decades and some of the benefits as evidenced by clinical studies have been summarized below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more tips, hacks and recipes, subscribe to the channel. Thank you.